about traditional actuaries. Can we be traditional actuaries and yet survive?
Of course you can survive. There's no question you can survive. The question is for how long, right? For many of us, we will go to our jobs tomorrow, next year, the year after, and we could do the same thing. Now, even though the world is changing, right? And if you are 50 years old, you could work for the next 10 years. But if you are 30, 25, it's unlikely your job will stay the same way. It's unlikely, yeah, same way. And you can still survive without changing much, you know? But I can't be sure. So you certainly can survive in the short term. Then the question, what do you mean by short, right? And what do you mean by survive, yeah? But I think to thrive, to survive in the short term, you don't change, I think it's not a big deal. You don't have to go out today and go and learn a course. But to thrive in the new world, in the long term, I think you need to change your mindset. We need to have a growth and a lifelong mindset. I'm quite sure about that. And your skill sets needs to be modernized. And these are very simple requests, right? Well, actually, it's not a request, it's a suggestion. You got to modernize your skill set. Isn't it obvious, given the way things have evolved? When I joined the workplace, there was no PC, okay? I joined Prudential in 1981. Sinclair, I'm not sure you are born then, Mark, but Sinclair ZX had a 100 pounds computer. It was sold in Tesco or something. Sinclair ZX, I think was the name. We can only do 64K or 32K bit. I can do any basic language, was launched at the time. And we still send telegrams to Singapore, or Teleco, or Telex to Singapore. Surrender values are done in 5 days, right, through Telexes. So this is 1981, but today that is beyond recognition. Right? So it is very obvious things are going to change. And to thrive, you've got to learn new skills. I think that is not in doubt. And to help you thrive, you've got to have a new mindset. That is a suggestion. But you prefer not to, you will still be, I don't think you are going to go hungry in the short term, but I doubt you will thrive.